Mendieta. Spread for the Austrian Pogatets. It's lit by Fletcher. Rolls it in for Mendieta, who has Yakubu and Hasselbank, and has a goal!
What a fantastic goal in 100 seconds for Gaitska Mendieta before Van der Sar had had a touch.
My word, he showed a real wallop then, and that's when you're brave, you take an early chance, not closed down. O'Shea might have done better, Van der Sar may have done better too, but didn't he hit it sweetly?
Sir Alex Ferguson given an early shock. And yet again, long early, imposing a problem to Ferdinand.
To the good. Skipper's goal for Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank. Mendieta's delivery was outstanding. Hasselbank's strength was awesome. And it is a scoreline to make the English Premier League sit up and take notice.
Fabulous ball by Mendieta back to his Valencia vibrant best. But didn't Hasselbank do well? That's Hasselbank's strength, his power. And he's really outmuscled of Ferdinand there. Alex just chewing a little bit quicker than normal.
Inching back. The head of Parnovic. Dabbed through by Mendieta. Oh, beautiful pass. Oh, Richardson tackling back. It looked all the way like a penalty to me. It is a penalty. It's a foul by Kieran Richardson.
It was a tug, all right.
Possibly to take the game out of the reach of United before the break. Perhaps the moment of the match. Yakubu, free, as cool as you like. And this is Teesside Fantasy Time.
Boateng. Yakubu. Away from Ferdinand. Yakubu's pulled back.
Absolutely murdered Ferdinand there. And cool as a cucumber there, they rolled the ball back into the path. And Mendieta still going strong, still playing with great energy.
Well, support keep that from going behind. And another is one corner. Scholes delivery. One back, and it is Cristiano Ronaldo with a prodigious leap inside the 6-yard box. It's a ball that needs little,